Did you know that tennis paved the way for gender equality in sports back in 1973? This was when the incredible Billie Jean King threatened to boycott the US Open, a brave stance that led them to become the first Grand Slam to offer equal prize money to both men and women, a landmark moment in sports history.